So I'm good. So right now I'm gonna be reacting to the game sevens of the Eastern and Western Conference Finals from 2018. I remember I was happy with the Cavaliers eliminating the Celtics, but I was mad with the Warriors eliminating the Rockets. Okay, here we go. Do this instead. He looks pumped up. I mean, at first I thought when the Celtics were up 3-2, I thought it was over. Again, when Boston was up 3-2, I thought it was over.
I actually didn't see that dunk. I swear to God, I had actually left to go try and find my camera, couldn't find it. Well, I actually missed the dunking on LeBron. But I seen the highlight. We're gonna try and stare LeBron down. We're trying to walk right in. Nigga, who the fuck do you think you are? That's why you lost. Getting too damn cocky. Who the fuck do you think you are? I'm not even doing that shit to you, nigga. And I've accomplished more than you will ever accomplish in your life, Tatum. Don't get it twisted. LeBron is accomplished right now more than you will ever accomplish. I'm talking mad shit today. What the fuck is wrong with him? Got too damn cocky, looking smart, ready to act. Ready to get to acting. This little bitch ass. Nobody even hit him. He gave LeBron 2 fouls on straight acting. 2 blocking fouls off straight acting. What a fucking pussy, man. Talking about he's worth more than 20. Talking about he's worth 12 to 14 minutes. No, you're not, smart. No, you're not. Go ahead and take free agency, buddy. Go join the fucking Bobcats or Hornets, whatever the fuck you call. Fuck out of here, man.
The moment Boston clinched the 3-2 lead, I thought it was over. That's why I was angry.
Booker did about as much as you can ask Booker. Booker's not a fucking star. I never understand why people call.
I'm glad someone told me, okay, everyone, don't talk to Reese right now because he's mad that the Cavaliers are down 3-2. Someone told me they will win the series. I said, no, they won't. Told them, no, they won't win the series. LeBron is no more Cavalier. Again, but the Cavs won game 6 and tied the series. Because they were supposed to win that game. They were supposed to win game 6. Marcus Smart. Says right now, he's right now with the Grizzlies. And once again, Al Horford still, once again on the Celtics. Jaylen Brown and Jason Tatum still on the Celtics. Marcus Morris Sr. now on the Cavaliers. So was I.
So damn scared watching this. As soon as we tied the game, I started getting hyped as shit. Thompson, excellent defense.
We sent you to America so you could be on loan.
There's treachery within our ranks.
Maybe there is no spy.
Only the spy says there's no spy.
Good shot, good shot. Exactly. Oh, another spectacular block from LBJ.
see? He's waiting. He's literally jogging with you. Why would you? Why, Terry? Why would you ever do that? Why? I don't understand that at all. But yeah, man. Team with the best record of all time, Warriors, came back from Arrow 3-1.
I think this is the moment where my mother told me that I have to watch the remainder of this game in the dining room. I told her if I watch it in the dining room, the Cavaliers would lose this. So again, even if I play Bone Thugs and Harmony, the Cavs would have still lost this. And if I watch this in the dining room, the remainder of this game in the dining room, and even if I play Bone Thugs and Harmony, the Cavs would have still lost this. Don't do it. Okay, that's the game.
Therapists are human beings, just like
let's just say
you've been thinking about or know that you need to go to therapy. Listen,
that if the Caps lost that game, I would have raged a lot. Like I said, if the Caps lost that game, I would have raged a lot. So I'm not joking. I would have raged a lot if Cleveland lost game 7 to the Celtics. I don't want to even watch the highlights of Game 7 Rockets Warriors, but again, I don't want to do it, but I have no choice. Oh boy.
To you by The Cut, connecting clients with the best barbers around the country. Save yourself both time and money. Book and pay for your next haircut ahead of time. Download for your chance to win $100.
As I said, if the Celtics won Game 7 against in 2018 instead of Cleveland, I said I would have reached a lot, and this is how I would reach. As I said, don't expect me to. As I said, expect me to reach in this reaction video. Okay, here we go. I would have reached like this. Away. Oh yeah, you so bad. How good if you came back? Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other. I forgive you for stabbing me in the back. For stabbing me in the back. Oh, you also wrap up in layers on your boy. You're afraid of your own feelings. Go away. See, they all do to get to like it. If you wanna, it was like you. Maybe if the love you love me. She said I was ugly, a hideous creature. I heard the two of you talking. She wasn't talking about you, she was talking about somebody else. I said anything. You don't listen to me, right? Right, donkey? No. Okay. Alright, yes. The floor. That's it. That's it. Was today. to shoot me for killing.
Started here as an owner-operator, and I moved up from driving my own truck to driving one of the company trucks to now running the...
I feel like niggas is giving Chris Paul and Kevin Love too much of a pass, bro. That pussy-ass shit in Game 7, bro, is not what we need, bro.
I guess Draymond was trying to help him up, but Harden didn't want to show, so Draymond said, fuck you, bro. Fuck you, too.
So I should have played Beyonce. Then I should have played Beyonce, Destiny's Child. I get Beyonce, Destiny's Child, maybe that could have helped Houston win Game 7. Again, the only way Houston could have won Game 7 is if I played Beyonce and Destiny's Child. Because Beyonce is from Houston. says. And because this is how I raged. Watching this, you better go to the Cleveland Cavaliers because Donovan Mitchell needs help. And so, therefore, that's my reaction. That's my reaction. Notice. Okay, tomorrow is May 31st, which means, again, 6 years ago, tomorrow, K1 Cavs versus Warriors. Yes, I'm going to react to that. Again, once again, expect to see me raging. Expect to see me raging in that, in my next reaction video, K1 Cavs Warriors 2018. NBA Finals. That's all I gotta say. This is Reese Miller signing out.